we are excited to introduce the new Oxygen JSON Editor, a specialized product that was specifically designed for editing JSON and JSON schema documents and other related technologies. It includes text mode editing features such as the dedicated outline view that is synced with the editor and makes it easy to navigate to specific items within the document. The Intelligent Content Completion Assistant offers proposals for inserting JSON code. Along with text mode, JSON documents are also supported in the grid mode, as well as author mode. And JSON schema documents can be easily created and modified in the dedicated design mode. The JSON Tools menu contains a comprehensive set of tools to assist you with converting, generating, and documenting JSON, JSON schema, YAML, and OpenAPI documents. The JSON editor also supports technologies such as YAML, HTML, CSS, LESS, Python, Text, Shell, and more. And you can even edit XML documents in text mode. And perhaps the most important part is that the JSON editor has an affordable subscription-based pricing option, providing access to the powerful JSON editing capabilities at a reasonable cost. The JSON diagram editor now also has its own dedicated outline view. It is synced with the diagram editor, and it presents all the properties, pattern properties, and definitions found within the document. You can also drag items from the outline view and drop them in an appropriate location in the diagram editor. When renaming a property in the JSON design mode, the required property field is now automatically updated by either modifying the property or deleting it from the array. Notice the email is listed as a required property. After deleting it, notice that it also removed email from the list of required values. We'll revert that. Then, after renaming the ID property to identifier, notice that the word was updated in the list of required properties. The YAML editing support continued to be enhanced, also boasting its own dedicated outline view. And the content completion and validation features are now on par with the JSON support. When using the new document wizard to create a new YAML document, a customize option is now available. This feature allows you to configure the generation of new YAML documents based on a specified JSON schema, ensuring consistency and adherence to predefined rules. A new Go to Definition action was added in the contextual menu to make it easy to quickly navigate to the component's definition. These were just highlights of some of the features in Oxygen JSON Editor 26. For a complete list, go to our What's New page on our website.